Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. My name is Bryce, and in today's video, I just wanted to report to you guys that Verizon has released a new plan aimed at kids. And this new plan is called Just Kids. Peace of mind for you, freedom for them. Now, this is a new Verizon plan that they just recently released. And what it is for parents that want rules on their kids' phone. A plan that lets you manage screen time, filter content, track location, and more. Now, basic rundown of it is this. It includes 5 gigabytes of 4G LTE data, unlimited talk and text to 20 contacts, safety mode to avoid data overages, Verizon Smart Family Premium with parental controls, DVD quality streaming at 480p, and Verizon Up Rewards. This plan will not let you get a single line only plan. You have to have 2 lines or more in order to get this plan for your kids. And it starts out at $55 a month for 1 line and on top of another line. So you don't have to get 2 lines of Just Kids. You can get 1 line of Beyond Unlimited and then 1 line of Just Kids, or 1 line of Go Unlimited and then Just Kids, because Verizon does have it set to where, you know, any family plan, you can choose between different sorts of plans. You get Above Unlimited, Beyond Unlimited, Go Unlimited, and Just Kids. But it's good to know that they're finally aiming towards, you know, kids, because sometimes, you know, parents just want a simple plan for their kids. However, in my personal opinion, Verizon did drop the ball on this one. For $55, there is a lot of stuff out there, like a lot of prepaid carriers and even postpaid has some good plans out there that you can get a whole lot better bang for your buck. In my opinion, Verizon did drop the ball on this one. 5 gigabytes of 4G LTE data, let's start off with that. 5 gigabytes is not that much unless you're on Wi-Fi nearly all the time. Now, there is Wi-Fi hotspots, you know, in a lot of places, don't get me wrong, but it's still not a lot. And you're more than likely, kids and teenagers are going to eat up 5 gigabytes within a matter of a week, if that. Now, unlimited talk and text to 20 contacts. That's another thing that they dropped the ball on. Other plans, including other prepaid plans that are actually similar in pricing to this, you get unlimited talk and text to anybody, not just limited down to 20 people. So that's another thing that, in my opinion, they dropped the ball on. Now, safety mode to avoid data overages, you know, I guess that's good. You know, nobody wants to see an overage charge on their, you know, bill. Verizon Smart Family Premiums and parental controls is another good thing, in my opinion. But then we get down to DVD quality streaming at 480p. A lot of most plans nowadays, they do have 480p or 720p video quality. So it's not really too much of a big deal. And then you get Verizon Up Rewards, which is kind of nice in my opinion. It's almost like T-Mobile Tuesdays, where you get rewards for, you know, just paying your monthly bill and everything like that. But, you know, like I said, I really do not like this plan for Verizon. You know, again, I think it's good that they're finally aiming for plans for just kids, if parents just want to get their kids a simple smartphone line. However, there is a lot better bang for your buck. But I just wanted to report this to you guys to let you know that it is out there in case you're looking for something for your kids. Anyways, thank you for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys on my next video.